All right, kids, let's see how we're looking here. I'll flicker these once or twice. You guys let me know when we have words, and I don't know jack shit about this game. But I figured as we jump really shitty, yeah, it's gonna be vid... Ping, 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 ping. How'd that work? Is that good? Are we good now? This is Poacher. I know jack shit about it. Except as far as I know, it is, you know... Oh, that makes the window bigger. That's useless to me. Let's hope I didn't totally lose that I did. Thanks, Yahtzee! Thank you. That's what we needed. Okay. Okay, we are totally gonna be shooting bunnies, apparently. Now this is new game. What easy mode, what? Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh. Well, we... Okay, well, that's good then. I guess let's go home then. Or let's follow him, because why not? I guess we're poachers, and we've jumped into an underground cavern to go rescue the guy who was going to get us arrested. I don't really follow that logic, but sure, why the fuck not? Okay, those are health. We didn't need those. This jumping is actually kind of agonizingly precise, which I don't really... Oh shit, a ghost. Yeah. I like how casual he is about this ghost thing. Yeah, they're from the surface. What? Liminek, this is a bit modern. The floaty lass lends you her power, you can now jump higher. Fuck yeah! Okay.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yay! Moonstone, maybe you should do this sometime and read the text for us. If I thought it was gonna be on... Okay. So we need to come back here when we have the ability to absorb diamonds into our skin. Or something? I don't fucking know. Now to eat the flashy Yorkshire pudding for health. Maybe we'll get a better gun later, I don't know. The Spirit Kingdom. Why not? No, sure, let's just... I have a feeling we can't swim. Yeah, be proper. Okay, he was totally being chased by a gajillion bunnies there. Okay, we have saved the game. Fantastic, let's go.
Ooh.
Yay for money we're collecting for no reason. And we died. Okay. That is pretty great, yeah. And he's like, eh, whatever. I'm sure that meant yes. Yeah. Battered. Oh, wait. Oh my god. Okay, water doesn't kill us. Good. Oh man, it's a fucking jellyfish. It's a dark one. Okay. They were puppets. This is a puppeteer. Don't shoot them. Our peoples have a treaty. Okay. Oh boy, it's got achievements. Good thing we're gonna have all the money we need for whatever it is we use money for. Totally nailed this. Oh man, it's an orange ghost. Yeah, the bunnies have Yorkshire pudding on them. Wait, what? What have we gotten ourselves into exactly? Yay, we got pudding. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is a pretty real... Oh, shit. Sweet. Okay, let's go to the Spirit Kingdom and go save our game or whatever. She's over here anyway. Don't get to know yet. All right. Pyrite. And we need a totem to use your spirit magic, I guess so. The Underhalls. Okay. I'm so not going to read all this shit. But that means we have to go all the way back that... Well, we can't actually go all the way back because we just fell it on that bullshit distance. Alright, she said go east. I guess we'll go east. Why the fuck not? Ooh. Okay, mysterious floating platforms. Ooh. Yeah, apparently we're at 10% of the game already. We've only been playing for like 10 minutes. That's a pretty good deal, I guess. Okay. So much precision jumping. Oh, hey. Save points. I like the complete lack of music whatsoever. Wait, can I do anything here? No. Yay, a spirit totem. We can now throw spirit grenades. You could fuck with me? spirit grenades. It's got a certain cave storage thing going for it, I guess. I guess so. Ghost sure pudding. Oh, there's music. There we go. Bunny absolutely has a fucking cutie mark. More coins! That's a lot of coins. That's like tripled our total coin. That's like 140 coins, I'm pretty sure. What the fuck is a bar jest? Okay, we can clear the spy, right? That's awesome. Let's go.
Ooh.
Do we have to seriously fuck around with, like, floating platforms the entire... No, we don't. Okay, fantastic. It's all that matters. We don't have to fuck around with... What the fuck? Okay, we need to go this way first for whatever reason, I'm sure. Oh, cool. Wait, fuck! That is bullshit! I want more totem power! Give me your totems. I know, we do. I know, we just... The problem is that was a fairly deep pit, so it's gonna be a while. I'm not cool enough to make ladders out of dead bunnies. Oh, for fuck's sake. Do this right the first time, then. Without... Just remember, every time, everything in this game, Yahtzee thinks is good game design. I just want to keep that in mind. I need all of you to keep that in mind. This is his idea of genius game design right here. Guess so. I've arguably played worse things. We're not going right yet. We need to go. We're going to fucking Spirit World. Fuck off. There is no way we're not going to Spirit World. Yeah. Yes. You don't know how to separate us. That's great. Let's go talk to your father and. I can't talk to the NPCs. Thanks, Yahtzee. Oh, we're gonna have to come back here, I see. Because the good spirit kingdom is still filled with death traps. That's awesome. That is so completely reasonable, I have no argument against it. Yes, the game save does give us more of the pudding we need to do whatever it is we're doing here. Which is why we're gonna go this way. Yay! Hey guys! Is not down here still at... Nice. Dark ones are invading. Somehow they destroyed the Spirite barricade. Oh no! Who could have possibly destroyed the barricade? Shut up! Let's save the game again so we don't have to go through that cutscene ever again. Holy shit, what? You kids fucking with me? That's too many bunnies. I don't know, I could totally take that many bunnies. I have no idea why that could possibly be an issue. I tried, they weren't actually taking any damage. And some of them are just standing there in front of passages I'd like to be taking, so they're basically dicks. What's interesting is you can know you hit something, because it doesn't... Well, time to save again. Thankfully, they're not really aggressive and don't seem to have a clue that I even exist, which is a good sign in enemies, generally. That is a good thing, which... Hey, you know, there's a nice touch. Moving platforms going through spikes. Good job, Yahtzee. Okay. I don't actually understand how to pick easy mode. I don't even know if this is... Oh. We're supposed to be going down. Well, it doesn't matter. We're going up. Ooh. Fuck. I mean, one of these things are, in fact, Yorkshire pudding. This evil Yorkshire pudding. Ooh. Okay, so we need that thing, however it is we have to get that. Alright, keeping that in mind. To go down, I don't think we can go up again, so we need to go this way. Ooh. Fuck. Yeah, I know. Why would I ever pick easy mode? That's not how we do things around here. God. Okay, so... jump. 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 I don't quite understand the complaints about precision jumping. This seems pretty easy to me. The Blemen Egg. Genomelb? Okay. Okay. We need the MacGuffin! But wait, how do I... well, let's go save again. Another place we can't go back to yet. Seriously? Oh, that's cute. Ooh. This is... oh, come on, this isn't so bad. I played VVV, VVV. This is nothing. I played Super Meat Boy. I hope it does, or else this is kind of boring. Yeah, but everything is better with that game's music. That game's music is awesome. Shit, right. No. Now, everything is not awesome with Kyle's theme. Everything just works with Kyle's theme. Lack of music. I could do it. I have beaten the game before, though. Oh, look. I know how spikes work. Boy, that was obnoxious. Time to not see a save point after that. Nope. There better be some health off one of these bastards. There's one health. Oh look, we're at the beach now. Yeah, okay. But what the hell's going on here? Oh, I see. We can float. Okay. Birds!
No!
Birds that only tangentially give a shit! Oh man, I think I saw an LP for that. Not too chuffed. Yep. Yes, we're really pissed off over this. Oh, well then. Wait, seriously? Oh, we've learned his name. Plot development. Come on, what else you got for me?
Ooh.
Whoa, shit! Okay. That was great, and I would have zoomed in on that if I thought this game had a decent pause function. Okay, let's go save the game before we go anywhere else.
Ooh.
Okay, so you can kill them without the grenades, it just takes more hits, that's good to know. Fuck you, game. Yeah, I caught that too. I really did see that. Wait, that's useless because there's no... Okay, fine, we're leaving now. Robert Rain! Some stay dry and others feel the pain. Robert Rain! It kinda works. I can see it. Okay, I think the blue guys have to be grenaded. I don't think you get out of that. And I got hit by the same stupid rabbit bullshit again. Oh, good. I was sincerely worried there wasn't going to be more bullshit. Screw it. I'm not even going to waste the fucking grenade on these things.
Ooh.
Aw, oh, for fuck's sake! Okay, so the rabbit's going to fall on my head now. There, fuck you, rabbit. Just want to remind you all again that Yahtzee thinks that, you know, enemies falling from the ceiling is good level design. Okay, so there's more shit we can't possibly reach. Thank you. Spirit knowledge. Okay. Oh boy, he speaks Cockney. That is great. That is pretty great. What just happened? Okay, there's the save point, and there's a chest we can't get. That's awesome. Whoa! God, okay. Okay, we're gonna need double jump or something, clearly. It really does need background music, and I'm kind of depressed that it doesn't have that. Okay, maybe we need to, like... Oh god, there's multiple ways to go now.
Ooh.
This is terrible. Yeah, but Yahtzee's poor. He only has internet celebrity
Ooh.
Money.
Ooh.
Fucking Christ. Well, this spot's complete bullshit. Alright. Yeah, what the hell not. If anyone's got a YouTube video, I'll play it in the back. If anyone's got anything good, I'll play it.
Ooh.
Okay, so there's nothing... And the joke is, Yahtzee probably has a decent chunk of money. Is there a pause? No. Kind of. Okay, starting with hobbies first. Fuck you, that's like 10 minutes long, hobby. There, we're going with this first. In fact, the sound effects are kind of boring here, so hold on. You did a lot of things, but I ignore you. I'm gonna link it again and maybe it'll happen. I make no promises. Hobby, the Ghost Love Song is good. I'm not saying Ghost Love Song isn't a good song. It's just... That's 10 minutes of song. I'm just gonna start saving an alternate... Wow, what the hell am I listening to? What is this anti-ninja propaganda I'm hearing here? Hold on, let's see if I can't turn it up. There, is that loud enough? This is weirdly fitting in some kind of horrible way, and I kind of love it. Oh, fucking Christ. Why are there sandworms? You know, this is makes this game kind of deliciously 80s in its own glorious way. Okay. You know, I still love the fact I still have zero use for coins right now. Apparently. Fuck! Oh, god damn it. Well, we gotta go all the way back again. I feel like we're supposed to have more. Maybe we gotta go all the way back down again. Hey, power-ups remain if you... Okay. That makes perfect sense. Okay, next song on the list, ladies and gentlemen. Let's scroll back up. Trixie, what the hell were you linking? Chocolate Rain. No, not yet. Whatever the hell this is, sure, why not? Let me get that chat back on. What? What is happening? You guys can't see the video, but I can. What the fuck is happening here? Make it stop. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. I think the guys who just come out of the next screen and you can't do anything about it are both, like, the worst. What the fuck am I listening to? Also, my inability to jump down is really annoying me here. Mama told me why I shouldn't know. Too much candy gonna ride your soul. If she loves you, let her go. Okay, and the chat broke. This song is so god-awful, the chat broke. What the fuck is even going on? The downside is I have lost a lot of the back scroll now that chat's broken. Fuck! This is bullshit. Okay, the grenades actually blow them up. Oh, wait. Fuck it. Okay, I can hold the button, which is interesting to know. I'm trying to figure something out here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Mama told me what I should know. Too much candy gonna rot your soul. If she loves you, let her go. Cause love only gets you down. Anna, what have you done? Bad Anna. God damn it. This video is too distracting, that's why. Okay. Next on the list. Sure, why not? I'm not sure which one I clicked or... bullshit cat thing to... What? Why is there another one? Oh, for fuck's sake. Unlimited enemies is stupid. I don't know, they're like cat things. Just earless cats. Earless, tailless cats. That's my story. Sticking to it. Can't stop me. It's okay, so did mine. Lily's upset by a lot of things. I know, just annoying. Button Town? What are you talking about? I think I have to go to the button. I think I need this button for that other spot over there. Okay, now that we're... What was Hobby's replacement? Okay, Dungeon Keeper. Sure, why the fuck not? That was a realistic... Yeah, I shoot him down and he leaps up into it. I see you really put a whole lot of thought into this shit. I am trying to... Okay, fine. We'll go all the way back. Did I not hit the... Oh, I didn't actually hit the button. Okay. Nobody believed in me to start with. Nothing is dropping any health. Thank you for a little bit of health. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, this part's stupid. Let's see if it's anywhere else we can go. Okay. That just gets me up here, so it's completely worthless. Let's go this way next. Oh, shit. Fuck. No, I think I need to go up that way, most likely. It's probably the best way to go. God fucking damn it. Alright. And there's a dude over there, apparently. He looks important. Okay, Chrysalis, where the hell is your song? Your song is out of my back scroll, so you don't get to hear it. Well, I didn't see it. I'll take another look. It is nothing. That is so lame. Whoop. Whoop. And suck. Suck. Fuck. Lame. Lame. Okay. Whoop. Seriously. Seriously, this is god awful. Hey, look, it's the other button. Fine. This section is stupid. This is a terrible game. Alright, well, I don't have time to get the gimmick up and running, so if anyone's got anything else, I'll try it. But this game is kind of bad, actually. Look at this shit, seriously. That link gets clicked after the song is over. Wait, did I seriously just do all of that without getting hit? Just, like, not even paying attention? Okay, I got hit once. There we go. It's over now. The good times have ended. Just remember this game anytime you watch Yahtzee talk about how bad a game is. Anytime he complains about something, just remember this game exists. But it's randomly fucking dropping enemies from the ceiling. So remember, that's a thing, and he thinks it's his game design. That's the idea. As soon as I get back, I'm saving. Looks like it did. Okay. Fine. Where's Chris? Trixie's link. Okay. Bishop, Trixie, Coco, my Amstrad, Scoops, A, Trixie, Chrysalis, Ale. No, there was none there. Fuck you. What the hell did you link? Right, it got deleted on my... Yeah, right, the chat forked, and then we lost it. That's exactly what I was telling you. It does appear to be Castlevania. It appears to be the Lament of Innocence Leon's theme. Fate decide what happens. What? What the fuck kind of physics are those? That was the stupidest bullshit! Amazing! Derp Turtle, move! Didn't fucking give you permission for this bullshit. Okay. Come on, yes! Alright, you're now totally able to go this way and talk to this douchebag. Alright, spirit knowledge, fuck yeah! Look inside of me, apparently. Oh, we can wall jump now. That's... There we go. Hells yes. This is fantastic. The fuck are we supposed to do now? People go save, yeah. Hey, an achievement!
Do the impossible, see the invisible. Roll, roll, fight the power. Touch the untouchable, break the unbreakable. Roll, roll, fight the power. Power to the peaks, power for the dreams. Still missing piece, scattering so incomplete. With me that one CP
On the upside, the game is still bullshit. Yeah, I know, like, how the fuck is that even? Okay, I didn't need treasure, but okay. In this obvious secret area here. It isn't a secret area at all. It's where I'm supposed to be going. I can't wall jump, but I'm taking damage. But you'll drop enemies on me. Are you fucking kidding me, Yahtzee? Second verse dedicates to the real peeps. You shitting me? I think they do. I'm not entirely sure, but I don't really want to take that chance. For fuck's sake, this is bullshit. Seriously! I got nothing. It's just ticking me off here. Alright. I actually do need to concentrate to some... That's right. I fucking knew you were gonna do that, and I got around you. Fuck! The problem is you don't end up at the same... Okay, no. Okay, that's a dead end. Well, thank you for that. Thank you for that completely meaningful dead end. Okay, it's gonna... Really? That was completely undodgeable. Fuck you. Seriously, what kind of bullshit-ass game design is this? Okay, that's great, bitch. I don't know, just, blah blah, yes. Okay, noted. What the- Stop. do this. We can do this twice. We can do this twice, motherfuckers. I have no idea. Some Aminaguchi thing. There we go, we have... Shut up! Oh my god, shut up! Okay, let's do this thing. Oh! Okay then. Yeah, what the hell, we'll get the sound back. The game is probably playing music now. Wow, it's easier than the last boss was. Oh, there's projectiles now. How about that? I'm not scared. Totally got this. Whoa! That boss really should have been... Oh, fuck. Come on. Okay, now we got a problem. There we go. So good at this shit. Okay, so how do we get down? Hey, cool. We have broken the corruption of the Dark Ones. We're going to save, don't worry. Totally saved. Okay, what else? What's this? Sure, why not? Whatever the fuck this is. We're totally gonna die before getting out of this place. Okay, that's great. Translations! Yeah, I might actually open up the Vidya Interweb playlist next. More MacGuffins! Alright. Wait, oh my god, it's a... Wait, how do I... Oh, okay, I get it now. Spooky looking guy. We don't have 800 coins. That seems pretty useful. I like it if... Sure, why not? So now we need a gajillion points for tons of things. Okay. We can't afford anything now. Alright. Okay, that's really cool. And we got a map now. That's wonderful. That's great. I guess that's almost... Oh, those are all save points. Okay. Game isn't that bad. You see... Well, the problem was it wasn't giving us a fucking map before.
Ooh.
We totally need a map. This game requires a fucking map. It's a Metroidvania. There we go. We could have had that extra health all along. I think. We didn't need the wall jump, okay. And we still don't have enough jump to get whatever the hell happens.
Ooh. Ooh.
Okay. And I feel less dumb. And that's all that's really important. But now I can turn grenades into health, and that's really cool. Trying, I just need to get to the save point requires a little bit of finessing. Oh look, I know where the save point is. I know that's not an obvious secret, that's how you get back up. I guess we can do this now. And that'll take us to the Webweave Forest, whatever the hell that is. I feel like that isn't taking us anywhere meaningful. know what I'm saying? We probably can't go this way yet, so let's... Yeah. So much fucking jumping. I wonder how delightfully casual he is about all this shit, to be honest, though. Oh, okay, well, just, you know. It's okay that I'm just shooting endless weird zombie pig turtle hordes. He doesn't give a shit. He just doesn't want to miss his goddamn show. He is. He's going to miss tea, and it's going to be awful. Makes me start to wonder if he's going to get a bonus for speed running it because gets to have tea. Oh, good. He's alive. Not good. Oh, shit. Oh, we probably should not have shot him. Oh, we're healing him. Excellent. That was a boss fight. Let's do it again sometime. Thank goodness she has spirit magic, which can heal him, but not me, apparently. Sort of. I can sort of bounce under... Like, I can... Alright, let's go to those crystal tombs. That sounds like the best option. No, it does nothing. Damn it.
Ooh.
I know, I figured, I know. I did notice that they don't respawn, you know. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. How am I supposed to get in there then? Alright, that's probably bad for me, isn't it? Yes, yes it is. Oil is bad, okay. I don't think we're coming here yet. I think we need to be able to swim first. Oh. Okay, then let's wall jump up some pipes, then. I think that sounds like a really good use of my time. Okay, I guess we're good to go.
Ooh.
Seriously, fuck you, Yahtzee! Ridiculous bullshit. Okay, there we go. Safe spot. It is nice to know it is entirely one jackass's fault. Does make me feel better. Okay. Well, they're all jackasses. If anyone else was responsible for this, they don't have an excuse. They could have stopped him. I'm assuming oil. Okay. God damn it, Pixie. Wait, did I? Wait. There we go.
Ooh.
What is he even shooting? Oh, those things are shooting me, okay. I don't feel like I can jump up this way. Nope. We gotta go all the way back now.
Ooh.
This is lame. Okay.
Ooh.
No, I know where else I need to go now. It's... because I can safely go this way.
Ooh.
I can't go this way. Okay. I wanted to narrow that down part, the first part down anyway. Okay, well let's go take a look then and go see.
Ooh. Oh.
Okay. It was in the next room or this one? Okay, true. I guess it is sort of... okay, that's... wait, why did I just... okay, that's not the... no, that... we've already been here. That didn't help anything. Okay. Let's go save again, then. Let's go. I don't remember where the safe room is. Alright, let's go through again and see if anything else interesting happens. Okay, so...
ooh.
That would seem to be a completely pointless side trip, and then... a It switches which one of those ones go. Oh, I get it. Because now we can go all the way back. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Fuck you, Yahtzee! There we go. Fuck you! Oh my fucking god. I got stuck in it and I couldn't move.
Ooh. Ooh.
Let's just load that again. Wait, that's right. We're gonna go this way first. And cut off the passageway we want to go through. There we go. The part I don't understand is he's a guy who hates grinding. So, like, he hates talking about grinding. He hates linear gameplay. So he makes a Metroid Zelda where you have to. Like, listen to endless goddamn words, and I don't understand. I don't understand why he would make a game that runs counter to everything he believes in. I don't understand the idea of ironic game development. I understand irony. Oh, fuck. What if Mega Man 7 was... What about that as a Mega Man 7 style thing? I played Mega Man 7 and I have no idea what you're talking about. I mean, it's got its... I'm not saying it's like entirely bad, I'm just saying it has a lot of bad going for it. You know what I'm saying? Wow. Oh boy, now I get to go all the way around again. That's fantastic, thank you. That's what I wanted, was to... Oh! Okay, well thank goodness I don't have to go through the entire thing again. Okay, there we go. Is it now? That's gonna be about the Penny Arcade game, isn't it? Okay, hold on. Okay, we can't jump it. Okay, but whatever. We can still... There's gotta be a way to just go like... There. I guess what I wanted to do.
Ooh.
That's what I was trying to do, yeah.
Ooh.
There we are.
Ooh.
Fuck. Whatever. Going through it. Alright, we got the thing! Yay! It's okay. Oh boy, I now sink in water. Now I have to get all the way back to a fucking save point. I don't remember where the save points were. At all. Well, somebody... Chrysalis, I don't know what the fuck you're doing, but stop doing it. Just stop. Shit. There we are. Well, then don't say I'm the map. Because that's dumb, and now I'm dumb because I had to listen to you. Wait. Well, that's those are where shops are. Okay, so did we just... Okay, so we can't... So we can now swim, which is fantastic.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Okay, there we go. Well, that's all that's really important in life, right? Yep, Sonic Air Bubble bullshit. This is gonna be great.
Ooh.
Oh, my gun doesn't work underwater either.
Ooh.
Oh, come on, really? This ship be unnecessary here. Well, it's only 20 minutes worth of it, and then we'll go to game, finish off with Game Center CX. Air. But why is there no more air? Alright, see you tomorrow. Or whenever. There we go. Air! Oh, we've just started now, have we? I'd like to note how fast we jump compared to how fast we go down in this. What was up there then? Because that's obvious. This is, has to be the right way. Therefore, by extension, something is probably this way. No, nothing is this way because random fucking dead ends.
Ooh.
Okay. I don't know why I would break that bit of spire. Spy-ite.
Ooh. Ooh.
Okay. Oh, those things release air. That's why you want to do them. Okay. That's fantastic. That's the dumbest bullshit.
Ooh.
Fucking seriously, this is your game design. Wow. Okay. This is dumb bullshit. I don't care if they hurt or not. This is dumb bullshit. Okay, was there anything up here worth dealing with? Like, are there any reason for all these side paths other than just to be as pointless and assholish as possible? Looks like the weird eyeball tentacle things don't hurt. That's a great way to introduce the game design. Have a bunch of... I mean, I'm glad they go the route we need them to go, but still. This is obnoxious.
Ooh.
Okay, there looks like there's a save room to the right, which might make this a little easier. Yes, save room is this way, so we can work with it.
Ooh.
God fucking damn it.
Ooh.
Looks like. I hope, because those look breakable by guns, so either I'm getting a gun that can shoot underwater, or I'm draining the entire ocean, and I'm willing to do that. Don't think I'm not. We have to follow this guy, and he runs right through things that insta-kill you, so he's an asshole. Yep, this part is awful. Confirmed for awful. Pudding! And I don't actually have the... Oh, fuck this area. Oh.
Ooh.
On the other hand, he's going to give me a thing that can do this. Okay. I guess that's okay. Ah, oh, this part sucks.
Ooh.
Oh hey, a part I can't do, because now I'm out of the goddamn bullet things. Seriously, if I die again, we're going straight to Game Center CX. I'm not even fucking kidding you. No, not necessary. I don't have the patience for this right now. That's slow and obnoxious and terrible. Okay, I'm probably never playing this again. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm not going to, like, string it along all like, oh, man, we're totally going to do this next week. I'm going to find literally anything else I could possibly play instead of this game. I don't know what. But I'll think of something. True story. Anyway, give me a sec, and I'll have the last part of Game Center CX up.